I have a motto, and I say, you need to be fearless, but prepared, right? And a lot of times people will say, you should take risks, but you don't take risks just for risk's sake, right? And in a world where, in fact, you've got to make decisions without all the information, almost by definition, we're taking risks. And so it's really the underlying preparation. Have you sought out the right people? Are you collaborative? Are you fact-based? And at the same time, do you do all of those things with speed? So fearless but prepared is really how I try to lead.